technically. Oh, wow. Here's the Skoda of John Stone. He's not out. So the information we had before...
Skoda.
As you can see, he's got...
Oops.
Oh, John, don't do that in front of me.
Stalled it.
Stalled it on the hairpin, everyone. And I would think it's probably pretty naff off. As you can see, that front offside corner's full of duct tape.
Go,
I don't know how much time it's costing, but if they've had a coming together on a junction on the stage, then it would be because John couldn't get past the stricken car in front of him. But he's still in, still fighting, and we'll try and get you some results to find out whereabouts they are lying. John Stone, an ex-winner of this event, great piece of kit, great guy, legend fires, a great supporter of the Southwest stages for years and years and years. And there he looks like this
two.
Could be.
It's two.
A battle.
Oh, here we go.
John Stone, closely behind the Hyundai. Oh, now he's stalled it. And John stole it as well. They both stole it on the hairpin.
Oh, no. Oh, my God, how embarrassing.
Sequential stalling. What are they like, I tell you?
What is this? Is it stalled?
They both stalled.
Obviously, John Ritter in the Hyundai stalled it. Tony saw it. He stalled it as well. I don't know. Okay, John. John Ritter? Ritter?
They're just not even
up. Just trying to get around the corner too tight.
In the Hyundai.
Ex-McRae.
Car, accent, WRC.